The whole mission is to democratize electronics and technology and put it in the hands of everyone. You don't have to be an engineer to play around with this cool stuff. Yeah. littleBits is a platform of electronic building blocks that you snap them together to build things from small to large. And the whole idea is to empower every child, no matter what their gender is, no matter what their comfort level with technology, to start playing around with electronics and start inventing the world they want to live in. Let me show you how they work. You want to see it?
Please do. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Every invention starts with something blue. Blue is the power. Okay. You snap it to something green. And it works.
Ah,
as simple as that.
Okay.
It could be a buzzer, it could be a fan. As long as it's green, it does something.
Gotcha, okay.
And then anything pink controls your apple. So for example, I can use the switch and turn on and off my buzzer.
Yeah. Okay.
And then we have different inputs and different outputs, and you mix and remix and mix and mash and to find the invention you like.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That is way cool. So do you guys have like little kits or anything like that to kind of make an end product or anything?
So let me show you a few examples of it. So I showed you the fan. So this one is a simple invention with a slider and a fan. And one of the inventors thought of it as a fortune teller. So I'm going to turn on in it. Make a wish, make a wish, make a wish.
Oh, okay.
And it goes. What do you think?
What do you think? Okay.
So as simple as a fan and a slider, you could come up with with an invention, depending on the purpose you wanted to give it to.
Yeah.
We have different kits, starting from Hall of Fame kits, which are starter kits. They start with our most popular inventions in the kit. And then from there, it goes all the way up to STEAM student set and code kit, which are much more comprehensive kits, much more comprehensive experience.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. That's really cool.
So this one, so I showed you how simple it starts, and then this one, it's our code kit that has this code bit that connects to computer, and it's drag and drop block based coding.
Okay.
And now you're combining coding and electronics.
Wow.
So
cool.
You actually come up with your own, write a code for your own games, activities, and you upload it here.
Yeah.
And the whole mission is to democratize electronics and technology and put it in the hands of everyone. You don't have to be an engineer to play around with this cool stuff. Yeah,
that's really cool.
Thank you.
I love how the little pieces like magnetic together thing, so it makes it really simple.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
It makes it simple, and because it is magnetic, if you put it in the wrong direction, it always repels, and that's a great safety for kids. When you have it in schools, when they're like, the 20-30 kids all playing with electronics, so the student, the teacher shouldn't is not going to be worried about, are they going to put it in the right direction, are they going to make the short circuit and all those things. It's super like all those things have been thought about, and super safe and simple to play with. Yeah. And in terms of education, we are actually in more than 10,000 schools right now. We're working with like thousands of educators who are basically excited about the power of STEM, STEAM in education, and how it helps students to really be ready for the 21st century, for the future that we don't know. 65% of them will have careers that we don't know what it is.
Yeah.
So we need to make sure they're ready for that.